Hey guys, Chile Beast here, and today I'm doing a spicy challenge at a local eatery called Kardai Crab. It's a ghost wing challenge, and I'm going to show you guys some tips to help you beat a spicy challenge. A few things. Okay, see you. So almost any restaurant that has a spicy challenge will have a wall of flame or some kind of, this one is wall of fire, and you'll see that I've already beaten this challenge twice.
There you go.
Let me see.
But I feel like a failure. He's the only one.
It's my third time beating it. Bye. Hey guys, so I'm about to start my challenge, and one thing about spicy challenges is 9 out of 10 are going to use extract. And the thing with extract is it burns very differently from just fresh peppers or even dried peppers. It has a really strong contact burn, almost like a chemical burn. So I've never actually worn gloves for a challenge, but I'm going to wear gloves for this challenge just to show you guys it's a good idea to wear gloves. Here we go.
Challenge. Yeah.
Another good thing is to have an empty plate, and what you want to do is you want to debone this chicken wing to release the heat, because usually they're so temperature hot, you burn the inside of your mouth and then actually make it burn twice as bad. So you want to debone. Put the meat into the plate. This will allow the heat to disperse. Take a shot of me deboning. It's also, I forgot, but it's actually a good idea to start a timer on your phone so you can look at it. So you know how much time you have. And you wanna kind of just like that. Okay. Here you go. The thing to remember, because you have like extracts on your hands, you never want to touch your face. Yeah, the first time I did this challenge, I rubbed my eyes. After I had rinsed my hands, oh man, That's the thing with the extract, it doesn't just come off. You have to use the degreaser.
Oh yeah? So have you been doing any other challenges after this?
No, but I did do the buffalo.
Oh, that's too easy.
That's retardedly like easy.
That's too easy for you. Keep going.
You gotta go on my YouTube channel. The challenges I do, those are real challenges. Like 14 Carolina Reapers. I just drank a whole bottle of 3 million. Extract, whole bottle, I drank the whole bottle. I did one dropper, and I was fine, one dropper, okay, it's fine. Then I like, and I dropped down the whole bottle.
I seen the one you did on your...
Does it taste good? It's okay. See? I missed a bone. You don't want to choke on a bone.
And so that's going to peel my face out of the thing.
What's that? Look at the LED. Another bone. Wear gloves, keep track of your time, debone the chicken wings, and hopefully you'll win. And later on, about 4 hours later, the wings are gonna win.
Right? Okay, you know the picture?
So, thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and I'd like to give one shout out. Ticket for filming this, my kids, Jason and Angel, in Rhode Island. And if you're, this is Karai Crab in Honolulu, Hawaii. As far as I know, they're the only place in Hawaii that has a serious spicy challenge. I'd like to give another shout out to Lauren, who's a fan of my videos, a good friend of mine. Hi, Lauren. That's it. Until next time, remember, a little pain never hurt. Yeah, exactly.